What are we doing, John?
We're just gonna send it, boys.
Eh? This is John and I's first run on our snowmobiles. His is running, mine's not. That's not good. So, the snow's kind of deep. I just stepped off my snowmobile to take a picture. Oh, come on! I don't know if I can get back up there. got the sleds running and decided to take this first super nice clear evening since all of our 20 below and snowing episodes to come up. Now we're not going up there or up there, although there's tracks up there. People are crazy. But we're just taking the old beaters up for a little ride up. Whoop. We're just taking the old beater sleds up this hill here. There's a lot of snow, so it's real easy to get stuck. And it's kind of harder snow on top with powder underneath, so real easy to get stuck. But speaking of stuff, this one just barely got stuck, so we better get it out. Times in Southwest Montana. There's a lot of snow up here. What do you think of the old Arctic gas? Well, this is where we were snowmobiling today. Not quite that high, but those guys skied and took a dog with them. They went all the way to the top of those mountains up there, skied off, and that little border collie, looked like a blue merle, went all the way up to 10,000 feet and back down with them. Well, John, think we ought to go home?
Yeah, send it pretty hard all the way down.
I'm wore out.